Welcome again in second part of Oliver Finds a Home. Okay, in our last video, my dear students, we had seen that there is one boy, he trapped with thieves, okay, and he found a Mrs. Marley's and Rosie's house. Okay, after that there was a doctor, he given a treatment also, okay, and when in the evening Oliver woke up, so that times Mrs. Marley and Rosie heard that all story, so that time they thought he is very innocent and we should not give him to policeman. Okay, यहाँ तक हमने देखा था. Now अभी वो planning कर रहे थे कि जब पुलिस वाले घर पे आएंगे, when police will arrive at their home, so that times what we have to behave or what we have to act on that situation. ये वो situation को अभी plan कर रहे थे. Now here is on page number seven here you can see this first image. अभी first image में देखो, you can see here are policemen. Okay. Now soon the police arrived to inquire about the robbery. Policemen aaye inquiry for robbery. So let's see. The robbers were two evil looking men. Okay. That servant said the robbers how they were looking just like an evil. I hope you will find those men and punish them. Who said? That servant said. मैं आशा करता हूँ कि आप उसे ढूंढ कर निकालोगे और उसे सजा भी दोगे. Now, little Oliver wounded himself earlier while playing. Now, in second image, the police believed the servant and left Oliver in peace. Mrs. Marley and Rosie took wonderful care of Oliver. Okay, when heard that all situation, what happened in their house, so after that, police left from that side. Police वहाँ से चले गए. And after that, Mrs. Marley and Rosie, they were taking a wonderful care of that boy. Of that boy means Oliver. है ना? Oliver की वो क्या कर रहे थे अभी? देख रेख कर रहे थे. और कैसी कर रहे थे? It was wonderful. Now, have another bite of the bite deer, है ना? It means that from that sentence we can analyze or we can identify that care was very wonderful. Now, every morning Oliver went to an old gentleman who taught him how to read and write. Every morning Oliver went to an old man for what? For learning, for study. And he was teaching him reading and writing. वो उसे लिखना और पढ़ना सिखा रहे थे. Who? Old man. Now, today we will read from page 14 onwards. You can see in this image. वो बता रहे हैं. ठीक है? Now, and each night Oliver slept peacefully in a clean bed in his own room. Let's see right now. What is the situation with Oliver? In the evening, Oliver slept peacefully. How was that bed? Peacefully and clean. Peacefully, shanti se. Bahut hi shanti se Oliver abhi sota tha. Hai na? Now, aur wo bhi kahan? Where? At his own room. क्योंकि उसकी अभी खुद की रूम थी. Now, this is how 3 months passed by. अभी देखो, इस सिचुएशन को near about 3 months हो गए हैं. 3 months passed by. They were months of perfect happiness for Oliver Twist. Okay. Now, in last line, our author said, now three months completed and this is a perfect happiness for Oliver. दिस इज अ परफेक्ट हैप्पीनेस फॉर ओलिवर. ठीक है, मतलब अभी क्या हुआ है कि ओलिवर को अभी एक अच्छा सा बेड भी मिला है, उसकी खुद की रूम मिली है, एज वेल एज दैट बिग हाउस ऑल्सो, वो उस बिग हाउस में रहने भी लगा है. ठीक है ना, इस टाइप से ओलिवर को क्या मिला है, घर मिला है. क्लियर है ना, समझ में आया. सो अगेन यू हैव टू रीड दिस लेसन ऑल वन टाइम, ओके, एंड वॉच वीडियो टू टाइम. क्लियर, सो टिल हियर वी हैव टू स्टॉप एंड इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी शैल कंटिन्यू आवर नेक्स्ट पोयम. ओके, नेक्स्ट पोयम, आई होप यू जस्ट अंडरस्टूड दिस. अगेन इफ यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग सो यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट मी डायरेक्टली, माई कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर इज व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, माई नेम इज आदित्य सर. ठीक है ना, सो इफ यू हैव एनी डिफिकल्टी, इफ यू विल फेस एनी डिफिकल्टी सो यू कैन कॉन्टैक्ट मी डायरेक्टली. ओके, डोंट बी थिंक दैट हाउ आई विल कॉन्टैक्ट हिम. ओके, आई एम हियर फॉर यू ओनली, सो कॉन्टैक्ट मी डायरेक्टली इफ यू हैव एनी डिफिकल्टीज. टिल देन सी यू, बाय.